something funny.
Dickless here? It's like my sister.
Grow up. What? Do you think me a moron?
More like an idiot.
I know your name isn't Alex McBride.
Oh, duh.
And I know that if me guns aren't in Valverde in 10 days, General Ortiz will take his business elsewhere.
In your fucking head.
Because I'm gonna find out who you really are.
To destroy everything I know and love and blah, blah, blah. I won't let you help start a war.
Last chance, by the way. Where are my guns?
What? What's that?
Hi, babe.
Have you landed yet, Alex Mason?
Well, something's come up at work.
What? We're gonna miss our reservation.
And how does something just come up at work? You're a travel writer.
You take vacations for a living.
I'm sorry, I know it's your half birthday.
What was that? Are you at a party?
No.
You're with a girl.
Aren't you?
Of course not. I've told you 1,000 times, don't you trust me?
No, I can tell you're lying.
A year of this and you still won't throw me a break?
I will give you a break when you've earned one.
That's it. We're done.
What? Asshole! Ugh!
I didn't mean it.
Whoa, awkward.
Oh, hey, Jen, I'm kind of busy right now.
Okay. Well, call me later if you want to talk about it.
Okay, thanks.
That's what I'm here for.
She destroyed my entire apartment.
Yikes. How did all this start?
I was having a bad day at work.
As a travel writer?
Yeah.
Okay, so what are you gonna do?
I've gotta go find her.
You don't know where Monica is?
Nope.
Well, maybe that's not such a bad thing.
No, that's a very bad thing.
Really? You treat her like a princess, and she treats you like dirt. Why would you want to be with someone like that anyway?
She was the only girl that ever really cared about me.
I care about you.
It's It's not the same thing.
There's something I've wanted to say for a really long time. I've thought about it a million times, again and again, and okay, I'm just really gonna do it. I think that
I'll be right back.
Such an idiot.
Really, Monica? You had to destroy the apartment?
So? What did you expect?
How mature of you.
I knew you were screwing her.
Jenna and I are just good friends. You know that.
You want to hear what else I know?
What?
You're a liar, Alex McBride.
Asshole! Everything.
What have you done? You are in way over your head. These people are going to kill you.
I don't think so. Ta-ta.
Where are they? Let me rephrase the question. Where are they?
Two decks down. One's in a pump room, and the other one's in the engine room.
Thanks.
Oh, fuck.
Travel writer, are you?
No. I gotta see in English, remember? Take this. I'll explain a little.
No, I'm scared.
You'll be all right. I have to go find Monica, too.
Wait.
What was that?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Careful! It's me. I'm sorry.
I asked you one thing. Please never lie to me. Never fucking lie to me. But it turns out everything about you was a fucking lie.
Monica, that's enough.
Get off me! But you marry slutty Sunshine knew all about your secret life, didn't she? You tell her everything. Stupid fucking cunt. Nice kick.
Enough! It's a devil's three-way.
There's four of us, dipshit.
I warned you what would happen if you didn't bring me guns. Now, she's going to die.
But you said that bitch was mine.
Limp, dickless.